projectile given a horizontal projection. In this case, let us consider we are having two axes x and y, and let O is the position from which the projectile is being projected, right? So in that case, if it is projected from this, so the projectile will go downward. Naturally, the one with the forward motion due to its horizontal velocity, let the initial velocity with which it is projected is u, and the vertical changing velocity under the effect of gravity alone, right? Now we know that the two velocities are, number one, horizontal velocity which remain constant throughout the motion, and second, the vertical velocity which keeps on changing under the effect of gravity, right? So now let us find out the path of projectile associated with the body. Path of projectile means, now we will find out the motion of the projectile along the horizontal direction OX and along the vertical direction OY. For this, let us consider initially at this point the particle is having position x naught is equal to 0 and y naught is equal to 0, as O is considered as origin, right? At any point P, let the particle is having coordinates x and y. So in that case, we know that the horizontal direction equation of displacement is given by x is equal to x naught plus uxt plus half axt square. So here clearly x naught is equal to 0, as it is considered to be at origin. Ux is equal to u, which is the horizontal velocity of the projectile along x-axis, which is equal to the horizontal velocity. Ax is equal to 0, because we have taken here that horizontal velocity remain constant. Since velocity is constant, so there will be no acceleration. So in that case, the displacement x is given by 0 plus ut plus half 0 t square, or x is equal to ut, or we can find here from t is equal to x by u. Now similarly, along y axis equation will be y is equal to y naught plus u y t plus half of a y t square. Again, y naught is equal to 0, right? U y is again 0. Why u y is again 0? Because u is the initial velocity, and we know that we have given its horizontal projection. So it means its vertical component of initial velocity is 0. So a y, now what is a y here? Since a y is acceleration of the particle in the downward direction, the y motion, which is due to gravity, so ay is equal to g. Now putting this value, y is equal to 0 plus 0 plus half of g t square. So now putting t from this, in this equation, we will get y is equal to 1 by 2 g, this is x by u whole square, right? So in this case, we can again change it, 1 by 2 g u square into x square, or we can write it as y is equal to k x square, which is the equation of parabola. So we can say that when a projectile is projected with the horizontal velocity u, it will follow a parabolic path, which I have already drawn here. Now in my next video we will study about how to find out the time of flight, horizontal range and velocity of the object at any instant of time.